But what's really killing me is I can't seem to get these leaves out of the ground. I tried napalm, I tried gasoline.
Okay, stop, 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 stop. Listen, I want you to listen. Are you listening to me, Mark?
I mean,
okay, test. Here I go.
Welcome to the Advanced Driving School. To pass, you must score bronze or higher in all 12 tests. To view a demonstration of each test, please use the TV over there. Passing a test will unlock the next test in the training program. You can come back and check your scores or take new tests at any time.
Sure needs some chemicals to, you know, kick things into action. There's a fantastic fertilizer I use called Pituitarous Senior. It needs to be injected with a needle. Very, very careful. Stay. And I am. Ever since man kicked out of the garden, he's been striving to.
You're so late. songs about yourself.
It's awesome. But I'm back, running the media. I love this West Coast vibe. Everybody here's so laid. Lazy. I'm here with the man who. I'm back. Running the media. I love this West Coast vibe. Everybody here's so laid back and.
Thank you.
Yo, CJ. It's like Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, how is it?
Yo, dude, the garage is coming along nicely, man. But I rang about something else. There's an unofficial street racing club in San Fierro.
Unofficial as in illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you know, like to know.
Thanks, Jethro. I'ma think about it, and I'll holler at you. Later, man.
District Attorney is facing a long jail sentence after he was arrested outside the Bangkok Hotel trying to escape with well over a ton of marijuana. Police are currently investigating claims it was for personal use. Staying hot, police are celebrating the destruction of a major haul of marijuana in Flint County recently. Unfortunately, the huge fire caused problems for local wildlife, much of which...
Victim of a jacking or a homicide.
I'm getting bored.
You're driving, fool.
I'm moving on now and carrying someone right up my head.
Hey, I'm trying to
her. I started my life over with Crimson Executive Spouse and Benjamin Services. Life can be uncertain. You never know when your wife will be tragic.
Well, appreciate
Crimson
that.
Set me up with a huge life insurance policy on my wife. I can't have it back, but now I have a second.
I was devastated when I found out my wife was cheating on me. And even more so when she perfected.
If you're into exploring exotic places and forbidden fruit, stay tuned. It's the Wild Travel.
Hello, I'm James Batista, World Traveler, and this is the Wild Traveler. From Peru to San Andreas in 8 days, I believe. Often while lounging around garden parties, we forget to play workers worldwide to toil day and night for products and school. Some are even so dedicated to our happiness they carry products and balloons shoved inside themselves.
Hey, hold on.
We go to the phones. Yes, we do.
I can't believe you actually recommended to go to Barbados on our honeymoon. It was revolting. You were poor people. I was inviting you to be away from poor people.
You want a brand or something?
Look, I want to be careful. I'm not racist. Just careful. I like all-inclusive.
Isn't that beautiful?
You can drink as much as you want, be around other people from San Andreas, and the only interaction you have with a local is if you need a cocktail.
Well, that sounds lovely. People like you, it's no wonder we don't bother giving cancer. Next caller, you're on the Wild Traveler.
Please!
Hello, on Wild Traveler. We're on the bottom. such a man jump into the room? How can it be a sin if it feels good? Anyway, what's with this dude?
Why am I here?
I don't know. Why are you? Where are you? Kenya?
No, I'm the first club.
Loathsome place, that job.
I want to go to hell.
Me too. Buy a refrigerator magnet when you get there. On with the show. Any callers? No? Okay, maybe I should hit the travel wall again. This is from my diary in Sri Lanka. A few movies a day, I have employed the services of a young man who has been my guide and manager in this world. There is something very exotic about him. A green man. He could be a boy, but like many locals, in certain lights, he looks just like a young girl. He is a real minx who knows exactly what he is doing to him. Oh, all right, here we go. A green doll to me. And there we took part in an ancient rite of passage for adolescents on the cusp of adulthood. We hunted each other in game, very similar to the ancient games of kiss chase, I believe. Do you want safety? On, it's your choice. Move. Personally, I want irrigation. Let's go to the phones. Who's on the phones? Run! Come on! Hold up! Everyone! There I once made a phone call with 30 boys sitting in my hand. Because I paid them, they wanted to be there. For in Mali, where nobody knows where the phone is, a lot of people have been. Or the glory holes. The glory holes aren't being parts, I can tell you. It's violent, bloody, and authentic. What are you scared about? You wimps! Give me a call! Someone! Please! Hello, you're on Wild Travelers.
I'm on it.
How romantic.
I want to jump.
I know what you mean, jump into the phone. How can it be a sin if it feels good?
Why am I here?
I don't know. Why are you? Where are you? Kenya?
No.
Loathsome place, actually.
I want to go to hell.
Me too. I'm refrigerated man. On with the show. Any callers? No? Okay, maybe I should hit the travel wall again. This is from my diary in Sri Lanka. A few weeks ago, I had enrolled the services of a young man who has been my guide on the pleasure of his first travel. There is something very exotic about him. He could be a boy, but like many locals, in certain lights, he looks just like a man. He is a real minx who knows exactly what he is doing to him. Oh, I bring down to the deep. And there we took part in an ancient rite of passage for adolescents on the cusp of adulthood. We hunted each other in game, very similar to the ancient games of kiss chase.
Next time, travel slow. way. I'm very happy to show you.
You're trying to speak prudence.
Go on, kids. Have fun. I know it's safe. Jerry's wearing a latex bodysuit.
See you later, Mom. We're off to have fun with strangers.
Ride the log flume. Grab the adventure of the flaming scream machine. Glory Hole Theme Park.
Glory Hole!
Open every day till 3 a.m. Come live the mystery.
Area 53. What is next? Don't say what they want.
Can the government actually try to reach you up in school? This is very hard.
Hey, screw your wife, pal. Probably a lot of guys did. This ain't old art. I mean, let's stop showering each other in cold sports drink and get this ball back in play. Hello, caller.
Jared, that caller talking about biathlon is sick, I tell you. And on that, it's just never been the same since they had the Olympic here a year ago. Kids putting javelins like ancient Greeks, people running burning torches, throwing hammers. What kind of man wakes up in the morning and says, I'm going to go throw hammers for a living? With a long jump. Look at me. I can jump really high. Great. I have a gun. Want to fight?
It's distracting us from our primal urge to paint your face with war paint, whip yourself into a sweaty, psychotic frenzy, and then go annihilate and hospitalize complete strangers. Then you bang a bimbo on the sidelines. Bang, bang, bang. Look, I love high school football, and I love gymnastics. Hey, Jack, from my home.
Best sport of all, horse racing. I mean, tiny, angry people on horses? How can you go wrong?
Hey, I don't get it as fair to me, you know what I'm saying? I mean, that's why I never got into rodeo, man. I mean, first off, why would you ride a bull? Go find a big girl. They can use the attention. And that's all we have time for. Okay, hey, I'm Terrence the Great. Next time, play safe, people. Go, baby, go team.
You're listening to WCTR. Or maybe you aren't. Maybe you became so offended that the tight end zone has no female callers that you change stations. I know I would. And have. I'm not here anymore.
An Asian pastime just went cyber optic.
Mom, look, I'm playing with myself. Exorbio.
Handheld gaming action is here.
The Exorbio game system fits in the palm of your hand and provides hours of fun.
Mom, look, I'm playing with myself.
Once you discover the action-packed action of Exorbio, you won't be able to stop.
Take your newfound addiction everywhere. The three-color screen is just like real life. Play games like Morning Missile Crisis.
Free the Hostages.
One-Eyed Monster War.
Lightsaber Structure.
Zed, Squirt.
Target Ball. Mortal Sand. And Tonsil Hockey. But be careful, you might go blind.
Oh, I'm out of batteries in my arm aches.
Link up your Exorbios for private swordfight battles. Let the games commence.
Now it's the couple who each thinks the other is screwing America. I Say You Say is next, with the Phillips.
I'm Don Phillips.
And the world will get to a 10-step program.
That's 12 steps.
Yeah, you only deserve 10.
I'm also Dr. Phillips, and I'm conservative. Today on the show, is it okay to talk to people we were at war with once?
And with the skyrocketing price of buying off the
country. And we talk to people without health care who are genuinely happy not to be burdened with it. It's political debate and discussion from the right and the wrong side of the tracks.
Let's go for flaws before right-wing angering Ralph's my life. Who's on the line?
Hi, I have an eating disorder, so I like to move to the West Coast.
Oh, that's so sad. Maybe you need support.
Yeah, maybe you should keep your finger out of your throat and eat a donut. 99% of the world wake up each day and eat dirt, and we puke a lot here, can't keep a meal down?
Boo-hoo!
What do you expect, sympathy? This is Los Santos. People would give their right arm and left leg to live here. It's paradise, but you have to suffer to belong. You can't take the heat. Get out of the nuclear reactor. Next call.
Yeah, I agree with that caller about the nuclear plant next to the project. You know, nature has a way of taking care of poor people. Tornadoes don't like poor people.
Right, like I don't do laundry. I'm liberated, independent, and I have three maids, all of them on less than minimum wage. I mean, poor people are so happy to work for me.
Especially when I am a union question?
Sort of. Hey, you know, I got the same name as you.
Yeah, thank you. Oh, and it's a family name.
No, Mary. I was called Bruce by my parents, but I prefer Mary. It's much more.
Yeah, family.
No, biblical. Which, like, okay, I'm an atheist, but I love the Bible. I have 100 that I took from my daughter.
What's your question?
Well, as a mother and a fireman, I was wondering what you guys thought about diversity in America.
It makes me very nervous.
You see, I'm heavily into diversity. I'm like a man with a womb, lactating.
Yes, I think you're a little confused.
No, you're the one that's confused. I'm the one who eats Alaskan salmon and children from Alabama. I speak English, I eat German food, I practice French adultery, and I weigh as much as Vatican City. I'm an American.
Okay, you're a nut. Get off our show.
Oh,
Mary, please stop lying, sir.
I already said that. Ryan's on the line. Hello, Ryan.
Hi, my name's Ryan. I work at the Legal Institute.
Thank you. Stop, you asshole! Get shot! the time.
Move it!
show with a brand new host, Entertaining America with Laszlo.
Welcome.
I need to call my agent.
Come on.
apoptosis.
Like I give a fuck what you think.
Trust funds for everyone.